satisfied for what we have. We have different dreams in our life. We dream of getting rich, being famous, being scholars and so. We dream those ordinary dreams, forgetting that one day we'll leave this world. We will go with no dream, we dream, yeah. Sorrowful, yeah. My biggest dream's to see you.
Seeing you will be my pleasure, but no one is like you.
I wish to see you.
Seeing you will be my pleasure, but no one is like you.
And I wish to face the prophet Muhammad and be with him in Jannah.
I dream of freedom, I dream of peace of mind. I dream of love, supernatural love. And everything I have makes me long for more. And the more that I have, the more I long for more. So this makes me realize that this world will never satisfy my heart, no matter how much I obtain. So my dream for Jannah grows day by day, and I pray to Allah to guide me all the way till I make it to His paradise, the home
my
of satisfaction.
My biggest dream's to see you. Just passing by like a river from the mountain, and never can water turn back to the town. We dream the dream that can never save us from the
we'll never take fire with you when
you're your worth will never follow,
never.
Relatives will save you, only your deeds will do you good or bad. So now is the best time to work for your Jannah. Remember Allah, He will remember.
My biggest dream's to see you.
Seeing you will be my pleasure, but no one is like you, Allah.
I wish to see you. Sorrowful, yeah. My biggest dream's to see you.